Hello and welcome back to Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. Let's get right back into it. It's currently a heat wave in Jurassic Park, meaning that the dinosaurs can get more agitated and in the process the carnivores get more hungry. This is often a bad time for carnivores to become rabid, hence why I'm so careful about Albert over here. Now with storms it's the opposite problem. They still agitate dinosaurs, the lightning and whatnot can still damage the fences and buildings, meaning, I have to pay for stuff. So we have a fair bit of T-Rex DNA at the moment, so I'm going to risk it and try and get some more. It's time to buy some of the most expensive ammo there is. It's ready, lads. Time to get ourselves a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special announcement. A new 5-star attraction has arrived in Jurassic Park. Tyrannosaurus, the most feared predator of the Cretaceous.
Wow, finally got one of the coolest dinosaurs in the game. I love the T-Rex and oh no, that isn't. Ignore that.
Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Wu.
Oh dear. So the dinosaurs are sick, which always conveniently ends up at the last end of the month, which means the InGen board will always complain to me for it. But disease is a fairly easy thing to deal with in the game. However, if you ignore it a bit, it does get overwhelming if you're not careful. Luckily, all my dinosaurs are immune to almost everything. I think I go for a Brachiosaurus. They're cool looking and, you know, first dinosaur in Jurassic Park. It would be a shame if I didn't, you know, feature them here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to announce the arrival of our latest attraction, Edmontosaurus. It is truly a delight to observe the natural grace of these gentle giants. That the rare African stegosaur, Kentrosaurus, is now on display in the park.
It's been a pretty... what a cute guy.
What should we do about this?
Well, we've brought 4 species of dinosaurs into the park today. Now I think now would be a good time to drop off and do some missions.
Only you can save the president of Dragovia's life. Jurassic Park's reputation is on the line here. You must stop those rampaging dinosaurs. Thank goodness you came to the President's rescue. He has been flown to hospital and is expected to make a complete recovery. We stand to make a lot of money if you take the right photos. Just be careful when you get close to those carnivores.
Better start this one.
Welcome back. Welcome back.
Wonderful! These photos are so scary. The Danger Club will be very pleased.
Fucking lol. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time on Jurassic Park Operation Genesis.